'Twas a dark and spooky Halloween night when I, Dracula, thought that I would invite all of my freaky friends who were there in a flash to a big dance party, a monster bash. Wolfman, Frankenstein, and Mommy were there, while Medusa fed some mice to the snakes in her hair. It was a groovy good time for a vampire bat to fly out of his coffin and... Wait, what was that?
She's on!
Never been something that much.
Actually, we were just dancing.
Later that night, we went back to my castle where we could dance in peace and also never get hassled. We had fun playing Twister on my queen-size bed. The party was smaller cause Wolfman was dead. At midnight, I heard the grim reaper. I brought Guitar Hero, so who wants to play? It was Swamp Man on vocals, Nosferatu on bass. Boy, you should have seen the silly funny look on his... Oh God, no!
She's on!
Never feel yourself in velvety.
Shit!
The power of Christ is infused in my spear. I'll put an end to your heart of the rain.
But we're just playing Twister.
I rip out your brain!
What the fuck is your deal?
You don't invite me to your parties. Do you know how that feels?
Are you freaking serious? You killed all my guests just cause you felt left out?
No. Yes.
Well, monsters like me can still be your friend. Just stop bringing our lives to a god-awful end. Now, since we are the only ones left alive, let's play two-man Twister. Come on, give it a try. All right! Right foot green.
Sorry. Sorry. Force of habit. Well, he is dead. Looks like I have won at Twister.